Have you ever wondered if you could change the interface highlight color inside of Adobe Premiere and After Effects? Well, you can.
So here we are in Adobe Premiere. Now what I'm going to do is hit Control F12 or Command F12 if you're on a Mac. It's going to bring up the console window. Now in the search bar, we're going to type theme. Two options pop up. The first one, enable theme color menu, will just give you a drop-down menu with preset colors. That's not what we want. So select enable theme colorizing, and that'll give us a color picker so we can pick the custom color ourselves. We're gonna go to edit, preferences, click over to appearance, and now we can see we have this new option, which is a button to change the highlight color. When we click it, a color picker opens and we can pick a custom UI highlight color. I'm gonna go ahead and pick green, hit okay. And now you can see that the interface highlight color has changed to green. Let's go back into the Appearance tab, and we'll choose another color. Let's make it red this time. So I've chosen red, and you can see that that actually looks pretty cool. And we can even do things like orange for Halloween. But I'm liking green, so I'm going to go back to that.
Hey guys, sorry to interrupt this video. I just want to remind you to like and subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos, including more from this series where we go over all of the shots from this Apple AirPod spec promo, as well as future filmmaking and visual effects tutorials. All right, let's jump back in.
So here we are inside of After Effects, and the process is basically the same. We're going to hit Control F12 or Command F12 if you're on a Mac to bring up the console menu. We're going to type theme into the search bar. Select the second option for enable theme colorizing. Then we'll go to Edit, Preferences, Appearance. And as you can see, we have a new menu button just like in Premiere where we can click it and open up the color picker, and that'll change the interface highlight color. I'm gonna go ahead and choose purple, and that looks pretty cool. Now, here's something that only works in Premiere, and it's kind of ugly, but we're gonna do it anyway. It's kind of a throwback to the Final Cut 7 days. We're gonna go back into the console menu by hitting Control F12 or Command F12 if you're on a Mac. We're going to type light UI into the console search bar, and we have an option here to enable a light version of the UI. So we'll go into edit, preferences, appearance, and we can just take the slider for the UI brightness. And once you bring it up past the halfway mark, it switches over to a white UI instead of a darker UI. And if you bring it all the way to the right, it's completely white. Although why you would do this, I have no idea. But if you kind of wanted it to look like back in the day, Final Cut 7 style, that option is here.
If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Once again, my name is Paul DelVecchio, and I'll see you next time.